My name is John McDonald, and on the 18th of March 2017, I had an operation that allowed me to hear after 18 years of being profoundly deaf. So being switched on, I didn't know what to expect, but I set my expectation really quite low. It's so hard to describe the actual initial second that you're switched on, the noise that went through my head. I'd never experienced before in my life. I recoiled. I actually thought at that point, I'm at the room, and it's the exact opposite. It's went beyond the expectation. I don't ever think about what I can't hear anymore. I only think about what I can hear. From profoundly deaf, I've jumped to pure gain. The first week, every environment I walked into is learn. The best sound, nothing can beat it yet, is the sound of a bird call, bird song, and it was incredible. Absolutely, totally incredible. And then I started to see them, they were swooping down on each other. And so you put sounds to action. It just becomes even bigger, and then you can actually understand it. It gives you clarity about what you're doing, what your environment's like. It actually makes you feel more part of your whole community. When I started painting, there was no sounds. There's nothing coming from your canvas. There's nothing coming from your brush. When I actually washed out brushes, tinkle, tinkle in the brain, because that's what you do every single day. When you became deaf, your auditory memory does a lot of stuff for you. A bus passing by, you remember the sound of a bus. When I actually get switched on, and then I started sketching, that starts to stimulate me in a very, very different way. It's when you connect to that, Jesus, I can hear that. You just want that couple of seconds extra. The sound that tells you it's coming to it. It lets you make decisions better. It's just that it's opened me up to different ways of painting.